I text Maxine to see if her and Mike want to come around for dinner, and guess what? No reply.
Shane?
She feels like she can't bring him over here because of the pressure we put her under. We are bad friends.
No, we were concerned. And for good reason, remember?
Oh, good. You're home. I really need your help with something.
So, you're sure we'll be able to make the brackets with it?
Yeah, yeah. I mean, there's also a bit of duct tape can't fix.
Of course, we'll be expecting a cut of the winnings. What? You'd only spend about 200 quid on pick and mix albums or something.
Little Mix.
Oh, is it?
He knows. He's just trying to be funny.
I am funny.
Well, that's amazing. I can't believe it actually worked.
Well, you're the one that pulled it off.
Well, I did get a tinsy bit of help.
I don't know why we have to be here. It's not like they can't take pictures on their own.
I think it's romantic.
Is it?
Yeah.
Hmm.
Or not. What?
Can you see someone in Maxine's flat with her? Do you think she's got Mike in there?
I'm sure her hiding him away has got nothing to do with us.
Well, what is it then?
I don't know. Maybe he's covered in fur. I know how we can find out.
Oh, Darren, we can't.
Yes. Alfie, can we have a quick go on the old telescope, please?
Of course.
Yes. Oh, I don't know how that works. You have that.
Hold that, yeah. Got anything?
No, oh, yeah, hang on.
What?
Darren, have a look.
What?
Warren!
That was Warren all over Maxine. I'm not going mad, am I?
Not unless we both lost it.
Oh, how did he get out of prison? What does he want with Maxine?
Well, isn't it obvious? Revenge. I mean, Mitzi helped put him behind bars.
Right, well, you've got to go and tell her right now.
No, wait. We don't know what he knows. She was going to tell him about Patrick.
Yeah, but we talked her out of it.
Did we? We don't know that. Yes, we are going to warn her, but first, we're going to have to move that body.
We can't exactly just subtly move a wall, can we?
Well, maybe there's another way.
Like what?